Hi, hello, my name is Emil Brock, and today I'm here with Hans Blankendaal of Stichting Praktijkleren. For my non-Dutch speakers, it will be very difficult to pronounce, but Hans, can you please explain us what Stichting Praktijkleren is?
Well, we are a lot. Stichting Praktijkleren is a foundation that is working for the vocational education for 42 academies. We develop examination material, our own content, but we are also an academy support center. And because of that academy support center, we want to bring courseware and certifications of partners like SUSE. We want to introduce that into the education, and we want to help our teachers, if they're interested in open source, to implement it.
Okay, really cool. Yeah, that's really cool. And you already mentioned the partnership between SUSE and Stichting Praktijkleren.
Yeah.
Can you tell me from your side, from Stichting Praktijkleren, why it's so important to have a partnership with specifically with SUSE?
Yeah, well, we're very interested in every vendor and every vendor with an academy program.
Okay.
And SUSE has an academy program, and with an academy program, with it's easy for schools to get access to open source materials and to teach their students in open source, and in this case, in SUSE. And we are not only partnering with SUSE or only partnering with one specific vendor, but we want to advise our schools when it's related to open source. What's the relation between SUSE and Linux, for instance?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And how can you combine that? What is the wide structure in your curriculum? When you use SUSE, it doesn't mean that you cannot use LPI or vice versa. They can combine perfectly, and we are basically an advisor. We have an advisory role to the schools to basically help them in all the certification that there are and all the coursework that is available to help them, for them to make the right choices.
Okay, and do you try to make as much money as possible with it, or is it a not-for-profit?
We are a not-for-profit organization.
Okay.
Basically, we also don't want any money involved related to vendors, that they are paying us to do certain things. We want to help our schools.
Okay.
And we want to have partnerships with organizations like SUSE. And it's a very simple partnership. We want to help SUSE to get involved in the educational system.
Yeah.
That helps our teachers, that helps students on the labor market. And in return, we ask SUSE to be on our Teachers Day, or to help us, maybe deliver some promotion material. So it's a very, very simple cooperation. And for us, the student and the teacher, that's our main persons in this collaboration.
Yeah. Well, that's awesome. Well, I really like to thank you in the name of SUSE for painting the Netherlands a bit more greener than we already are. Thank you very much, Hans.
Thank you, Emil.
Hashtag Geek Wonder.
Yeah. Okay.
Thanks. Bye-bye.